day 7 of the JAT tour, which is actually turned out to be the final day of the day 8. We decided to drive through the night with today on day 7 into day 8 because we all have work on Monday. So it's Saturday night, we're driving and we're expecting to get back Sunday morning around 7 or 8 or 6 or 8. And that's what we're doing now. And that's why we have our driving at night. It's currently 10 o'clock. And we have a ways to go until we get from Tennessee to Ohio. We're in Kentucky right now. But yes, the JAT tour is slowly coming to an end.
It would have been a lot less driving and a lot more time at the places we were at. Maybe a little more time to enjoy and get settled in. So other than that, great time. Wouldn't change a thing.
Film this tonight. Hello, chat fans. Like he said, there was kind of a lot of driving. I'd like to do more beach, a lot more beach actually. A lot more beach, but in a hotel, I think. Because I think the tent wasn't really working for me. I had sand in a lot of places. The showers were a little shady. Yeah, I didn't want to complain. These two guys are pretty rugged, so...
Cop!
No, but that's probably my regret. Would be not enough beach time, but, beach and hotel.
My one regret is that we did not bring a little guy by the name of Tyler Thompson. He would have really spiced up the trip. He would have, in more ways than one. And I think he could have added a new element to the JAT tour. It could have been the JAT tour. We miss you, Uncle Bob. It was a good trip. Lots of driving. Camping was, you know, it's camping, so it's going to take a little bit out of you. We could have been a little more prepared, but other than that, I think it was a successful trip. And if it's possible, I'd like to see JAT 08 World Tour. Europe and Asia. Or maybe the West Coast. I don't know, but it was a good time. Good time.